launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe.
Darius, that incoming ship isn't leaving. Looks exactly like the foes are moving to board. Well, Oxyseers, don't waste your time. Get your team together and be ready to welcome them to our cargo. I'll blow them out the cargo bay doors, Captain Voorhees. See the safety pool for the cargo, get that open and we're on the island for months. The Gibraltar took the cannons to topside while Voorhees went to part of the code from the ship's captain, but I don't want to be that guy.
There must be a way in. We've done it.
FTO damaged and repaired with some sort of parts, risk of failures.
Here.
I mean, oh, sorry, Tony, but people were shot.
We've done it.
Judas makes her way up. Making her way here, and you better be ready with backup. The captain was not forthcoming with information, but I found his codes in the ship's black box. We'll get that canister open, but first we have to kill these intruders. This is the final entry of Captain J. Barnes. Skip over the MSV, he's trying to move. If you're reading this, I and my crew are dead. 2 weeks ago, we answered a distress signal. Turned out to be a Spluson's trap. We managed to escape, but sustained heavy damage. Do not approach the coordinates in this log. If you find counselors in a cargo, you are welcome to its contents. The registration codes are encrypted in the stock. That's it, can you hear me? Let's hit the bridge. Turn to the Normandy.